Jury awards $2 million to family of homeless man shot and killed by LAPD. Victor Valencia, 31, was carrying a bicycle part that an LAPD sergeant mistook for a gun, the family's lawsuit said.